Arsene called me, telling me that he would be in charge for Arsenal if I wanted to go. And I said, I don't know nothing about England. I don't know nothing about Arsenal. But I know a lot about Arsene, so I know his reputation. So I follow him straight away. I didn't know where I was going to. I just knew I was in England. I knew I was in London. I didn't know a lot about Arsenal. Seeing the players around, big names, big players, and it was completely different. The language was difficult. The culture was completely different. The game that I know was completely different. So I had to adapt myself really, really fast. I had to prove everything because I was coming from Milan. Nobody knew me. I was a young talent. We didn't do nothing. So I had all to prove and all to do.